डियर स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम अगेन। आज असी डीएलएड कोर्स पेपर कोड 103 पेपर नेम एजुकेशन सोसाइटी करिकुलम एंड लर्नर्स का जो पेपर का सिलेबस है डिस्कस कर जा रहे हैं। मैक्सिमम मार्क्स 100, एक्सटर्नल 70, इंटरनल जो असैसमेंट है 30 मार्क्स की है। सब तो पहला असी यूनिट्स ऑफ स्टडी यूनिट ए का जो सिलेबस है डिस्कस करेंगे। एक्सपलोरिंग एंड इनक्वायरिंग into the nature and need of education in human societies, relationship between schooling and education, and exploring various educative processes in human societies, schooling and education as visualized by different western and indian thinkers, kede thinkers ne Rousseau, Dewey, Gandhi, Tagore, philosophy of Sikh gurus, understanding the basic assumptions about human nature, society and aims of education. Unit 2 de vich prominent characteristics of education in India during colonial rule. India's contemporary education continuities and with the shifts from colonial legacy. Role of education in reproducing dominance and challenging marginalization with reference to class, caste, gender and religion. Political nature of education, a critical appraisal of teachers' status in Indian society. Unit 3 da syllabus 3 de vich jo ditta hoya hai concept and nature of learning, different ways of learning, learning knowledge and skills, meaning of teaching and its relationship with learning and learner, understanding social influences and factors that shape learner's identity. Now the syllabus of unit 4, child is construction of knowledge, attaining knowledge through activity and experience, body of knowledge and children's construction of knowledge, concepts of belief, information, knowledge and understanding, different kinds of knowledge and their validation process, processes and criteria for curriculum selection and construction in India, new trends in education, NCF 2005, NCFTE 2009, knowledge as power, representation, inclusion and exclusion of knowledge of different social groups in curriculum and textbooks. Thank you.